Lil J on the beat, cuz.
Mississippi, aka the birthplace of Elvis. Seem like that's all my city consists of. Money hungry people and Elvis, so I try to ignore it all. So in the club with the youngins, I'm wildin'. Sometimes I'm a victim of ignorance. My pride is senseless violence, so I'm not saying I'm perfect. But at least I'm working and trying. The city builds unnecessary businesses. Then say they are not hiring. You give criminals a time and a place to go. But when they get out, you won't give them a chance to better themselves, so you lock them back up. It won't even take a second glance. Corruption in my city, from 300 to 400 block, 1800 block also. Every day somebody getting shot. Posting yourself on a woman ain't real, and being a deadbeat dad ain't real. Little girls on iChat making strip these videos. Christ sakes, who's raising these kids? We must train in the youth, not just for the future, but for now. Who made it cool for white Asians and Mexican people to say the N-word, huh? We as black people love to say we must do better and help each other, but we are brainwashed to hate our own kind and turn our backs on each other. Corruption in my city. A 6-year-old got charged as an adult.
Man.
The way things are going, I'm starting to lose all hope. Cause if you got a nice car and a set of rims, they already think that you sell dope. But to all you secret shoppers at Walmart, y'all really better check yourself. Just because I'm black and wear my hat backwards doesn't mean I wanna steal from yourself. No.